Okay, here we go. This is what I built. This took me over a year and a half to build this. Check out the sunset. Seen it? There we go. I put a glass there.
Where's the spray?
In the bathroom.
Oh, there she is. No, you come shop. Okay. Come on, come on, look.
Okay. That's the view. Okay, let's take a tour. We're going to get out the tower. Oh, there's the eclipse, lunar eclipse moon. Okay, the music you're hearing is called CYGNUS X1 by Rush. CYGNUS X1, Book 1, The Voyage. Okay, let's take a tour around the ship. Going down the elevator. Trying to keep this thing as soon as I can. This took, I have to show you this. What's back here? Doing corridors. Dangerous engine thrusters room. Little engine thrusters, engines on the CYGNUS. And here are the main thrusters. That's the big thrusters. There's the fire, the engines. Okay. And this is on the more on the other side, just like it. Okay. Now, I don't know in the movie The Black Hole if the CYGNUS had a swimming pool in it. I decided to add a swimming pool. Now, if this was my ship, this is exactly what I would have. Check it out. Oh, yeah. It's got to have a swimming pool and a spa. Yeah, there's the jacuzzi. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. Of course, there's the little there. Okay. The fly over the swimming pool. Oh, and here's a sign. Make sure it's on. The ool. Notice there's no P in it. Keep it that way. Exactly. No peeing in a pool. Okay. Okay. Let's go in this room's here. Yep. Just looking out there. We'll go in there later. just go to these court rooms here. The back observation windows. I might as well. Yeah, I'll bring the daylight. There we go. This is a sunrise. Ooh, look how beautiful that is. That's beautiful. Beautiful sunrise. Okay. Okay. Give you guys a tour on the ship. See? The thruster, that's on this side of the engines. See, there's the other one. Okay. Yes, oh yeah. Going through around these rooms and corridors. Check this out. You see the control tower. Okay. Okay. What's over here? I don't know what's over here. Okay, let's go to the second level here. Or the first level. Okay. Just walk. We're gonna go to part storage. When you get the parts and stuff, you know. I remember in the movie they went to parts storage. They ran into old Bob, the CYGNUS crew member robot or whatever. See all the storages and stuff. Oh. That's parts storage. This door. Okay, now we're gonna go back here. Let's turn this way. Let's go. Uh-oh, the secrets are being revealed. Uh-oh, what is this? The hospital. That's where people's minds are destroyed. Those things will destroy your mind. What does it say? Hospital. The secret dangerous hospital. See, those are machines where Dr. Reinhardt killed or turn his crew into humanoid robots. The secret place. Very dangerous. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. This place gives me the creeps. Let's get out of the hospital before the sentry robots come and get us. Okay. And, dead end. Get it away. There we go. Okay. See? Oh. What's in here? Mm-hmm. Oh. Going through here. Here's a view of the ship. You're on board Cygnus. Wow. I feel like I'm at a shopping mall. You're right. A shopping mall in space. Okay. More hallways and corridors to go through. Uh-oh. Okay. The crew's quarters. This is where the crews stay in. Shut the doors so I don't get caught. These are all different rooms of what the crew of the Cygnus stay in. Yep. I'm just trying to make it, you know. So I'll go in one of the rooms here. Color the walls, they have different wall colors and stuff. Okay. These are all the different rooms. Okay. Yeah. And now, yep, see? Look at that. Wow. Okay.